The bell rings on the submission match, and guys, you don't see one of these every day. A very unusual match for a very unusual kind of competitor.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Both wrists captured. And the King of Strong Style is being dismantled. Nakamura struggling with this onslaught. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh, good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Stomping away. Nakamura style on display. Climbing up to the top now. And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Oh, clothesline.
Oh, God, what a shot to the face.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Shinsuke might be able to start mounting something here.
Shinsuke hoping to start a rush of his own with that attack.
With the counter!
Boom! Three!
He's one step ahead there. These two showing how well scouted they each are. He's just reeling from that offense.
And you have to wonder how all this is going to come into play down the line.
Handstand leg drop. Nakamura might need to find a reprieve.
This is where Strong Style gets tested.
Answering back.
Quickly slips behind.
German suplex released. The kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Brown ass kicks keep coming.
The exclamation point.
Tremendous German suplex. Nakamura sizing him up from the top. Bam! Down he goes. He's getting a little battered now. Hits back against Nakamura.
Big right.
Step up and he's got a side rushing leg sweep.
Mounted with punches.
And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. It looks like we're going to see it. Zelina Del Sol.
Can that get it done against Nakamura?
Both wrists captured. And drop the shoulders. A backbreaker.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call
him. Here is your winner, DVS. Whitney Rust.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
Well, as cutting as Nakamura's knee strikes can be, they just weren't sharp enough tonight.
That's pretty surprising.
You know what my favorite part of my job as a WWE cameraman is? When I get the perfect angle of amazing move from a WWE superstar. I share all my favorite shots online. I love to update my social media with your finisher. Would you indulge me?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Philadelphia.
A true delight on any night.
An entrance like no other.
Hey, who else can slip?
No disqualifications in this matchup. What does that mean for these superstars?
Well, this is the type of match where superstars really show their true colors, are given free rein to be as aggressive and ruthless as they desire.
It means someone's leaving in an ambulance. That's what no disqualification means.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Kick.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt.
And he sends him into the corner. Reversal on Morrison. Drop kick to me.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Kick right to the spine.
And now Morrison is under immense pressure.
Yeah, Morrison has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Oh, foot just stomping down. Able to reverse that one. Crossbody.
To the back of the neck.
Oh, what a leg sweep. And he's adamantly in control.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
Look at this. Northern Lights suplex.
He's returning fire. Off the shoulders. A backbreaker. And a buster. Oh, Morrison manages a counter. Oh, impressive counter.
Came in. Oh, unbelievable.
He takes control.
Oh, roundhouse connects.
There.
Double axe handle.
That'll turn your lights out. The end is looming now.
Maybe just stay down, man. You've done enough.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, DVS. Whitney Rust.
Wrestle perhaps.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Here comes a Lucha Libre legend. The biggest little man in the history of WWE.
Rey Mysterio has created a legacy that has been undeniable.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds.
And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person he'll be looking to convince tonight.
And through an iconic mask, he has Rey Mysterio's eyes piercing at him. Rey has shown no hesitation taking on a new era of WWE superstars. No hesitation to testing his own limits.
There's always a lesson that can be learned when you go up against a veteran like Mysterio, so everyone should be taking notes.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
Whiplash.
You've got to wonder if Rey can withstand this.
Mysterio's fairy tale's looking dark, gentlemen. Handstand leg drop. Oh, stop.
Ooh, well measured.
Boom, what a kick.
Rey moves out of trouble.
Sequence of reversals there.
Both wrists captured. And
oh, and that buys some time. A DDT!
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Mysterio counters quickly.
He turns it around.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Series of kicks in the corner.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
Wait a second. You gotta be kidding me. Is this what I think it is?
We saw him invoke Eddie Guerrero's name on social media, and Rey Mysterio was not pleased, but this is way worse.
Yeah, this must be what he... A disgrace. If coming out here in Eddie's lowrider wasn't enough, now he's pathetic.
I know we're supposed to be impartial, but I hope Rey Mysterio, or anyone for that matter, makes him pay for this.
Well, he's certainly going to get under the skin of Mysterio even further than he already has. We'll have to see how that plays out. This could motivate Rey and completely backfire on him. Hey, I'm with Byron. I hope that's exactly what happens.
I can't watch any more of this.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight. But let's not overlook his competition, Chad Gable.
This is a former Olympic athlete we're talking about. Gable devastates his opponents with his unmatched athletic ability and his cunning in-ring tactics. In fact, I've heard rumors that the guy can dribble a bowling ball. He's that talented.
Up high. The high risk doesn't pay off. Oh, red in there. And responds with a counter of their own. Oh, and a reversal. Perfect.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants. Look out!
Cross body! Whoa! That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
And back in the ring we go.
Three!
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket. And the former Olympian Gable took a big hit there. Boom, lights out. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, good grief. Turn your lights out.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And Gable's hopes are waning in this one.
Gable has to gather the energy to turn the tables.
Elusiveness from Gable.
Oh, a rear super kick.
From behind, nasty.
Gable needs to get his wits about him fast.
Oh, looks like we're going to see Serena Dallas sold.
Is that what it takes to beat Gable?
And this one is over.
Here is your winner, DVS. Whitney.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
This man has done some vile things, but stealing Eddie Guerrero's low rider to taunt Rey Mysterio might just be the worst.
Mysterio from behind!
He's not going to let him disrespect Eddie any further.
Being a WWE superstar requires a lot of physical talent, but at nights like this in a no-disqualification match, it's clear that creativity and imagination are equally important.
Oh, there's no doubt about it, Michael. If you can imagine a weapon, see an object, or recruit an ally, you can change the course of this match in a heartbeat.
If you can dream it, you can do it. So we'll see who can dream the biggest here.
Oh, propelled into the table.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Up to the body with the chair. Boom!
Ray saw that coming.
Arm drag, takedown.
And he had Ray's number there. He must have seen that coming.
Hooked him up.
And a suplex.
Oh, my God.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Position to be in right now.
This is one way to get out of it.
Counter! And now there's an opening. He's got the answer for that one.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh!
Oh!
Into the lung blower!
Ray had that well scouted. Came in!
Oh, unbelievable.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Mysterio ducks in right into the lowrider.
That'll hurt.
Ray's setting up for something big.
Bulldog off Eddie's car.
He just hit hard on the pavement.
We might need some help back here. Eddie Guerrero.
Latino heat gonna make him pay for everything he's done.
And we've got a big commotion going on backstage.
An old-fashioned fight near the locker room. Nothing around to contain the anarchy.
How's that for a counter?
Look at this
beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end. Nice drop kick.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Able to elude it.
Stomping. Ouch.
Yeah. Oh, that hurt. He switches it back around. Fisherman suplex.
For leaving an opening.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, wow. Eddie Guerrero is a bloody mess.
First one missed. Second one didn't.
Effective.
Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Double stomp flattens the opponent. Drop kick.
Off the crate.
Latino Heat thinking he can close this one out.
He reverses it. Eddie gets countered.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Able to interrupt the attack. Flipping the script on. Guerrero with the brain buster.
I don't know how much more he could take.
Guys, what's Eddie doing?
He's on top of the ambulance.
Level of disrespect fly.
Hopefully that's the last time we see Eddie or his lowrider dragged into this.
The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match. Making his way to the ring from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 215 pounds, DVS, Whitney Rust.
There are people who have not taken kindly to this guy's entry into sports entertainment and say he should stick to movies on demand.
This guy's a risk taker who never shied away from doing his own stunts, but he's bound to find out that bad things happen when you step into other people's worlds. He calls himself the standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
Rey Mysterio's coming into this best 2 out of 3 falls match tonight as fired up as I've ever seen him, Byron.
Of course he is. Rey's opponent has been trying to low-ride Eddie Guerrero's memory into the ground, and there is no way Rey would stand for that.
Meanwhile, Rey's challenger looks like he's having trouble standing at all. Must have been that tough dose of reality he got from Mysterio last week.
Well, he better get it together fast before it's too late.
And Rey now. Mr. 619 with a wrist lock.
Mysterio's got more in mind here all the way from the top.
What an arm drag. Taking this one back to the ring now. Heading up, he's thinking big. Arm drag.
He'll head to the ring. And returning to the ring.
Yeah. Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Familiar territory for Mysterio. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Mysterio, and sunset flip powerbomb. Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Headed to the top rope.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
From the top. Them right where they want them, into the corner.
On the middle rope.
What? Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio.
Delicious.
Springboard. Fatal splash.
You gotta be kidding me.
Connects on the kick.
Shifts it back onto him. Mysterio grounded. The ultimate underdog needs a miracle.
Oh, it's a reverse. Salida Del Sol.
Mysterio felt that, and I think he's done.
Every single person in this arena thought this was over, except Rey Mysterio.
The next big move by Andes. The question is, who has the stamina to pull it out? Stomping down. Just as heartening to see Mysterio struggle here.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys.
Rey had that well scouted.
Rey managing to find some of that. Poised and ready to strike.
tossing your own body around without care, taking no account for your own well-being.
Two.
From up high.
Oh, no!
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
He's starting to struggle.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Ah, he knew what was coming. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Reversal! What a counter!
Oh, round and round we go.
Tilt the rope.
Does he have him here? One, two.
No, he gets the shoulder.
How in the world did he kick out?
Right on the patella.
Once more, Sammy.
Now Ray needs to end this.
Cover! One, two.
He gets a fall away.
And he had Ray's number there.
Big right.
By the skin of his teeth.
Off the shoulders. A backbreaker.
And a buster.
Uh-oh.
Superstar trying to stay.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
Wow. Amazing execution.
He gets it done.
Hit the ropes.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. He's definitely being the aggressor here.
Yeah, he's found an effective form of attack.
Springboard! Fatal splash!
You gotta be kidding me!
Two!
That's it! The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, DVS, Whitney Rust.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
The reward definitely seems greater than the risk right about now, but we'll see how they feel once they get back to the locker room and hit the showers.
This superstar looks determined tonight.
Whoa, from behind.
They're going to settle this right now.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window and we're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
Oh, man.
Turned that one around. Spinning heel kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Yeah.
Dodges out of the way.
Yeah.
Down on the chest.
Step up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
Edge with the alertness there.
He saw it coming.
Evades their offense.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Oh!
Gets him with the counter.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, strong impact.
Moved at the right time.
Raw drop kick.
He manages to escape it.
Oh, it's a recipe for cracked ribs.
Ooh, man. And that will do it.
I love the New Day and Big E, but when I've had a bad day, I don't want to see the powerhouse of positivity. I want to see carnage, like they say.
Heard you're bad-mouthing me in the locker room, saying the camera angles I shoot you from are making you look weak. Really? It's not easy being a WWE cameraman.
My podcast listeners absolutely love to cheer on a villain. After all, morality and playing fair can be a bit stale. So they'd lose their minds to see you crush someone's dreams and body in a no DQ match.
Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match. Win by pinfall or submission. But anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his...
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Spiking DDT.
Trampling the opposition.
Oh,
nasty stop to finish it off. Punch right in the head. Dominic stepping up to the top. He's begging him to get up. So he's from the top rope. Oh, Dominic gets cut off. This is that suplex. Climbing to the top rope. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Take off. Oh, and he doesn't connect. Just caught flush. Sit out. Nasty. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless. God.
Enough already.
Great reversal. Big forearm. Oh, roundhouse kicked. Knee right to the temple. Great counter, perfect position. Here we go. 619.
He'll take things into the ring.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans. Oh, splash.
Will Dominic make it pay off?
Two count. And he's still in the game. He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
That was the home run shot. From up high, evading offense. Roundhouse on the mark. If this lands, it might be all over. For the win. Two. Oh, and a kick out.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible. Yeah.
Perfect. He's looking a little weary now. There's been plenty of action in this match. In the What a cross body! It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Hook them up. And a suplex. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Failing to offer any resistance here.
Dominic now is going to have to dig down deep.
Sent straight into the barricade. Big boot. Into the ring now.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
No way. Absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
And he goes into the ring. Oh, Dominic gets cut off. Oh, my God. In a little bit of trouble now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Slam into a senton. Uh-oh. Look at this. Blue underbody.
This has got to be it.
That may end Dominic's fairy tale. Finally got him. I can't believe this match is finally over.
Here is your winner, DVS. Whitney Rust.
They just won a very important match. The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget for a long time.
I know you and I have mostly been doing our own thing on SmackDown, but I think it's time for that to change.
Why is that?
Because we have a special bond from training together at the PC. Even though we weren't always on the same page, that bond is still there. It means something.
Just tell me what you want.
What I want is the Intercontinental Championship. And I want you to help me get it. I already have my old buddy Nakamura here, and there's power in numbers.
So, basically, you already lost and now can't get a rematch, so you need me to beat him for you and then give you a title shot.
I wouldn't use those words exactly. But that's the gist of it.
I'm not gonna do your dirty work. In fact, I'm gonna do what you couldn't do, and I'll do it all by myself. So you can take your special bond and shove it.
You're really gonna regret saying that. I know you.
Why is that?
Because
just
have,
tell me what.
What I.
So basically,
I wouldn't
I'm
use
not a, gonna do your dirty work.
You're really.
senseless. That's what's happening.
Paragon's not scheduled for this match. Somebody needs to get out here and put an end to this.
They're here.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 500 pounds. DVS.
Competitor was trying to carve out a career in Hollywood. He was also a member of the WWE.
That familiarity with WWE has certainly given him an advantage.
And their opponents first. From Arlington, Virginia, weighing in at 235 pounds, Paragon J. Pierce.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down.
Here we go. Let's see if Paragon can back up his big talk.
You are looking at one of the most vicious strikers this industry.
And Shinsuke Nakamura face off against a superstar who is frankly lucky to be on 2 feet after being blindsided earlier tonight by a vicious attack.
Paragon and Nakamura's opponent may be in serious pain, but he's showing a lot of heart coming out here for this tag team match.
Heart can only take you so far, Saxton, especially against superstars like Paragon and Nakamura, who are experts at exploiting weakness.
Off against Nakamura. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, God!
And a drop kick!
Picture perfect.
Focus on the opposition.
Ooh.
Uh-oh.
What a tilt-a-whirl. Solid slam.
Really just laying it in.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
And Pierce is now in a demoralizing spot.
Can Pierce recover from this adversity?
Boom. He's lost some of his win now.
Bullseye with the drop kick.
Wrong drop kick.
Nakamura was ready for that one.
Right across the face. Kick lands. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, that looked not effective. Tagging his partner in now. Big E tagged in. He went right into that turnbuckle. Nice counter from Big E. Clothesline. What impact.
Forcefully delivered.
Whoa, not quite yet. A counter answered by another counter.
What a counter.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Struggling a bit here.
And it's about time to heavily consider tagging in that partner.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works. Looking to take flight here.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Four.
Oh, look at the knees. Just unloading knees to the bottom. Big attack from Big E. Big E firing on all cylinders.
Oh, man.
Big E on the receiving end. Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he retaliates. And another counter. Oh, my goodness. He's striking at will.
Big E.
Across the top rope. Clubbing forearm. Shinsuke Nakamura needs to figure out a solution. Nakamura having a tough time here. Here's Nakamura sent hard to the outside. Oh, Big E avoids contact. Oh, belly suplex. Now it's a test of will. Crafty way to get out of harm there.
Brain Buster!
Tag made. Clean tag for his partner. Double stop flattens the opponent.
Nakamura so elusive.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive. These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few battle scars.
Two.
Vicious blow to the back of the neck. And tag. He did it.
Let's go.
The shoulders. A backbreaker. And a buster. Oh, stomping away. Thank you.
taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Big E climbs. What's on his mind?
Two.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line. Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two.
Raped across the top rope. Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Has his opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
the big ending from Big E.
That's it. Big E just ended things.
Two, three. Oh, finally, monumental victory.
Here are your winners, DVS, Whitney Rust, and Big E.
Big E closes the door for the team. Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again.
Introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 215 pounds, DVS, Whitney Rust.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Representing the New Day.
It's the always focused Paragon, Jay Pierce.
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment.
And the bell rings.
rings on this enormous five-way match for the Intercontinental title.
I have my eye on Paragon Jay Pierce and the Superstar, who recently rebuffed Paragon's offer to join forces. There's simply no love lost between those two.
Don't forget the three other superstars in the match tonight, Saxon. Everyone inside that ring is a threat to walk out of there with the title. Turns to the ring. Caught with a lariat. Big E on the receiving end. Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Cruz with retaliation. That'll do some serious damage. Isolating the arm.
He eludes the contact.
Can't believe it.
Oh!
What timing with that reversal!
Driving down, and four.
And that one's scouted.
He climbs into the ring. Oh, vicious hit now, a pin for the championship. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Looking for more damage here.
Oh, jeez. Oh, kick connects. Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German.
Opponent up. This is about to be over because here comes
Big Ending.
Big Ending. The champ has his one in hand now.
Two.
Big E overjoyed to the main champion.
And the bell rings on this enormous five-way match for the Intercontinental title.
I have my eye on Paragon Jay Pierce and the superstar who recently rebuffed Paragon's offer to join forces. There's certainly no love lost.
Oh, straight to the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside. Double knee backbreaker.
Turning to the ring now.
Kicked him again.
Challengers are the worst for wear now. He gets back into the ring, and he has an answer for Big E. Oh, look at this. Just cranking it out. He gets sent down to the floor. Cranking the head.
Big overhand.
Leg sweep. Raw drop kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
What a punch.
Drops the knee. He's able to fend off the attack.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Scouting. Take down.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And he woozy after that impact.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Snap suplex. Looking for the victory. Biggie on the receiving end.
Nice amateur takedown
with a championship on the line. And he stops the count. Ooh, the reversal by Apollo Crews.
Jeez, you might break a neck that way.
Back suplex.
Ooh, very nice.
Here's the pantail on the line.
Two.
Retained. No. Challenger kicks out.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick.
Fake down the arm is trapped. Cross face applied.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this.
He needs to find an escape prop.
Nice.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Lands face first. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Nice scoop slam. He's returning fire. The challenger is not in a great place. Wrong drop kick. Well, that's what. New champion. To the outside.
This could get wild. Not even letting the ref get to the two count.
Line hits its mark. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? And he's able to reverse.
Drop the shoulders.
A backbreaker. It's a gutbuster. With a championship on the line. Mistake made by Cruz. Biggie finds a way to kick out.
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Right across the legs. Great counter.
The devil looks like for a belly to belly.
Waist lock. Power slam. Oh, perfect kick. Just now a pin for the championship.
In the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Wrong drop kick. He steps foot in the ring again. He switches it back around. And that failed to hit the mark.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Impressive display of power.
And set right into the corner.
Biggie on the move.
Fend for granted. Knuckle countered it just in time.
Take down the arm is trapped.
Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh,
we can have a new champ.
Paragon is the new champion.
And the bell rings on this enormous five-way match for the Intercontinental title.
I have my eye on Paragon Jay Pierce and the superstar who recently rebuffed Paragon's offer to join forces. There's certainly no love lost between those two.
Don't forget the three other superstars in the match tonight, Saxton. Everyone inside that ring is a threat to walk out there with a title.
For Big E. How did
it's scouted. Cruz with retaliation. Punch right in the head.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Ooh, wiped out with the crossbody.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He reverses it. Beautiful. Come on, the challenger.
He could have had a three count in hand. I got to question this decision.
The challenger's looking shaken. Getting tossed.
Boom, nice. He's been placed in the corner now. This could be big. Going up high.
Suplex.
Side slam.
Shoulders.
A backbreaker. Back in the ring now.
Setting it up.
It's clothesline. Knee strike.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
There they go.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
Him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
And a drop kick.
Picture perfect.
He turns it around.
Boom.
Oh, Big E avoids contact.
He's heading back to the ring.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Re-entering the ring now.
Hits back against Nakamura.
Championship.
That's gonna hurt.
Oh, he knew it was coming.
Back of the arm, cross face submission.
And he breaks the hold. Now a pin for the championship.
There's some power behind that punch.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Get slammed down.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
Bruce escapes the attack.
Elbow smash. Mistake made by Cruz.
Enough already.
Stomping. Ouch.
He avoids the damage.
Punch right in the head.
Uh-oh.
Look out.
Planted face first.
Oh, hanging on for dear life. Something in the corner.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now. Shinsuke's strong style will still give him a chance in this match.
Yeah, but not a very good chance.
Here's the pin title. There you go. What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Nakamura's style on display.
Turning the dial up to 11 right now.
Oh, front thrust kick. Strikes with a kick. He's got him scouted.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Driven down.
And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair.
Coming out of the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
Kick to the gut. Getting back into the ring.
Big E! Ended. The champ will stay champ.
Two!
And the bell rings on this enormous five-way match for the Intercontinental title.
I have my eye on Paragon Jay Pierce and the superstar who recently rebuffed Paragon's offer to join forces. There's certainly no love lost between those two.
Don't forget the three other superstars in the match.
into the corner. This can't be good.
Twisting cross body onto the outside.
Oh, soon. Who could be seeing a submission here?
Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Oh, what a crossface.
I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. And he has an answer for Big E. Bang it back with their own time. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Sent crashing to the floor. With a championship on the line. Great wherewithal on the count. Oh, at the last second, with the title up for grabs.
No way. No way. I refuse to believe that wasn't three.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. The challenger not looking good right now. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Slam sets things up.
He steps foot in the ring again. Will head back to the ring. Scouting pays off against Knockhead. Attempt for the championship.
Clothesline
with their head.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
Dropkick.
Here it goes. He'll take things into the ring.
Ooh.
I think we're going to see it, Corey.
He is looking to do some serious harm. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Was the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
Side slam. Nice. The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been busted open.
Oh, looks like we're gonna see Saito Del Sol. We can have a new champion. Two.
Here's balancing himself up top for the championship.
off the count in one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
A drop kick. He's heading back to the ring.
Nakamura escapes the attack.
Drop the shoulders. Take down the honor's trap. And what's this? Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
With the championship on the line. Kick out after one from the challenger.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Big E on the receiving end.
And proving a bit slippery for the man.
Back to the ribs.
Jumping knee strike. Shinsuke Nakamura with a nice reversal. And he's able to counter.
Through such a unique hybrid of power and agility.
Stiff! Here's the Phantom on the line! And a kick out right away.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
I love this. Forearm. Right drop kick.
Big right connects.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, man. He's turning the table.
And not.
Oh, the first one doesn't get to the second, Will.
The sleeper is cinched in, and you can see little by little the opponent.
We have a new Intercontinental Champion.
He just outlasted four of the top superstars on SmackDown to capture the championship. What a gutsy performance here tonight.
Definitely impressive, and not to rain on anyone's parade, but now the difficult part begins. Defending the championship against all challengers, including the likes of his adversary, Paragon Jay Pierce.
Nonetheless, enjoy this moment.
So you managed to win the five-way match. Way to go.
Let's not bury the lead. I'm Intercontinental Champion, and I didn't need anyone's help to do it. Funny how that turned out.
When I approached you about working with us, you said you wanted to prove you're better than me. But I don't think you've done that yet.
I think the fact my carry-on is now 15 pounds heavier might prove otherwise.
Let me repeat. You won a five-way match. You didn't beat me one-on-one. And until you've done that, you haven't proven anything.
Okay, you want a one-on-one match? Fine, let's do it. You can even have your boy Nakamura out there too. It doesn't matter.
I've been better than you since day one at the PC. Now, the end.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
It's the international sensation, Paragon Jay Pierce.
Introducing the challenger from Arlington, Virginia, weighing in at 235 pounds, Paragon Jay Pierce. And introducing the champion from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 215 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Devious Whitney Rust.
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment. This all began. Now these two superstars can settle who's really the best right here, right now.
Yeah.
Nasty kick.
control.
Saw that one coming. He deflects it right back. Taken down by the neck.
Just a barrage of stomps.
And Pierce is on the downside of things right now.
Can Pierce recover from this adversity?
Rocket drop kick.
Was mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off. Ooh, well measured.
Getting him into the corner. Oh, what a kick. Vicious. And he follows it up with a big one in the face. He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
Things are really going his way now.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Great reversal. Lands the cross body.
Mounted with punches and not. Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Well scattered reversal there.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
Lift off.
Oh, misses the mark.
Ooh, harsh kick.
And Pierce is on the downside of things right now.
Can Pierce recover from this adversity?
Smash. Brutal. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Off the shoulders.
A backbreaker. And a gutbuster.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in?
Looking to apply pressure.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
He's one step ahead there.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
And finds a counter.
Beautiful armoring reply.
Right to the face. And Pierce is down a demoralizing spot.
And Pierce has to pull something out of his sleeve.
Placed into the corner. Shifts it back onto him.
Big right.
Laying waste to the back of the neck.
Off the shoulders.
A backbreaker. And a gutbuster. Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
Got the crossface applied.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Pierce is stumbling into the line of fire.
It looks like we're going to see it. Serena Del Sol. Can it be?
You didn't hear it, Corey.
Camel touches it. And look at the torque. Can you imagine what it would do to his car?
There it is.
That's it. The champ stays the champ.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Devious, Whitney Rust.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
This is what you get when you have complete confidence and control of the situation.
I've been watching a lot of vintage Jeff Hardy matches lately. Everyone talks about what he can do on a ladder, but his steel cage matches are also beyond. Think you could take him in a cage?
Byron, this will possibly be a career-altering match for these competitors.
Yeah, you have met with so many dangers in this intimidating structure. I'm not sure if these superstars are fully aware of the risks this cage presents to their livelihoods. And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position. Oh!
Trying desperately to escape. Look out below!
Unceremoniously set right back down to the canvas.
That's a tough break at this point in the match.
Oh, costly error there.
Jeff gets out of range.
Really just laying it in.
Sweep.
Penny predicament, shoulders down. Slips the shoulder up.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Ooh, harsh kick. Constant pressure stacking on top of Hardy here.
Hardy's being subjugated to a beatdown.
Ducking out of trouble. Bam!
Ringer applied, and big lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
And misses on the springboard. And he was lying in wait for Jeff.
Try something else now.
Jeff not backing down. Knew what was coming there.
Beginning of the end.
And nobody's there. Oh, right in there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Two count. Got it. No, just a two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.